remembering our fallen heroes, an agency town hall to talk safety, and the end of an historic mission on Mars. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. Our annual Day of Remembrance observance at Arlington National Cemetery took place on January 25th. The event honors the astronauts of Apollo 1, space shuttles Challenger and Columbia, and other members of the NASA family who lost their lives, furthering the cause of exploration and discovery for the benefit of all. Earlier in the week, we hosted an employee safety town hall at the agency's headquarters in Washington. During the event, NASA leadership discussed how the core value of safety embraced around the agency every day is the cornerstone to achieving mission success for NASA. Our Ingenuity Mars helicopter, the first aircraft in history to make a powered controlled flight on another planet, has ended its mission after almost 3 years on the Red Planet. While landing during a recent flight, one or more of Ingenuity's rotor blades sustained damage and the helicopter is no longer capable of flight. Ingenuity, which was designed to only perform up to 5 experimental test flights over 30 days, made 72 flights and flew more than 14 times further than planned, while logging more than 2 hours of total flight time. Axiom Mission 3, the third private astronaut mission to the International Space Station, docked to the orbital complex on January 20th. The Axiom space crew was welcomed aboard by the station's Expedition 70 crew, including NASA astronauts Jasmine Mogbelli and Laurel O'Hara. The Axiom space astronauts are expected to remain on the space station until February 3rd. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more about what else we're up to, check out nasa.gov.